Welcome home, Master. I hope you find your vessel a model of efficiency, convenience, and comfort.
Evil doesn't stand a chance with the two of us around. Who's Shafu? I hope he went to prison for a long, long time. Did Master Zalo threaten him? Or did he use force persuasion? He probably decided to lay low after Master Zalo was killed. Get out of the game before his cover was blown. I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. After Terrace and Ord Mantell, I fear the worst. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
This is against everything the Republic stands for.
I tried to distance us from the corruption. I thought I could keep us clean. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Darth Angrel's henchman on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
Promenade, shop, secret turbo lift. Got it. I feel like a spy already.
Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you. Good luck. Var Suthra, out.
Welcome home, Master. I hope you find your vessel a model of efficiency, convenience, and comfort.
As new. Take care. I'm back.
My skies, a Jedi. Please help us. Innocent people are being slaughtered in the streets. I'm Minister Plenid with the Republic's Diplomatic Corps. I was almost killed out there. The Kintan King's gang controls this part of Nar Shaddaa. They're violent and well-armed Nyctos who hate the Republic. The gang attacked me right out on the street in full view of everyone. My bodyguards were dead before I knew what was happening.
Where can I find these killers?
They're still outside, but I have worse news. The murders aren't the worst of it. My bodyguards all carry Republic passcodes, and now the gangsters have them. With those passcodes, the Kintan Kings can slip right through our security. We'll be defenseless.
Don't worry. I'll get those security passcodes back.
I fear a Jedi is the only one who can resolve this crisis. Recovering our security passcodes from those filthy criminals will save countless innocent lives, including mine. The Kintan Kings who shot my bodyguards are still outside the spaceport. They have the passcodes, I'm sure of it.
You know that?
You owe Barish 100 large. This is how we settle up.
Oh, so that's it. You take everything but my ship and the clothes off my back.
We took your ship, too.
Very funny. Wait, you're not joking?
Here's some credits on the house. Hit the tables. Maybe turn your look around.
The second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. A Jedi who eliminated Watcher 1. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Riken. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Sounds like your agents are in trouble.
My subordinate's jumping at shadows. Hazard of the business. Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
It's a start. How do I pick up this trail?
Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
Thank goodness. For a second, I thought this might be too easy.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angrel is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
This is a disaster, Burish. How can I deal with enemies who don't negotiate?
Ya power golka, doroni kuna wawunda donko.
Minister Planet sent me. I have your stolen security passcodes.
I couldn't believe our luck when he sent word you were coming. You have my gratitude. I'm Ambassador Avedon. This is Burish Fenak Toril, one of the system's most prominent business leaders. Welcome.
Tavajiotata.
I was starting to wonder if the Republic was all alone here.
Far from it. Barish has been a great friend to the Republic in a dark time. My mission is to establish strong Republic ties on Nar Shaddaa. We need its technological assets to defend ourselves against the Empire. Nar Shaddaa's leader sold us an entire sector to use as our base of operations. Unfortunately, it's overrun with Kintan King gangsters.
Their days are numbered. That's a promise.
I should warn you. These are no ordinary criminals. The Kintan Kings want us out of their territory, and they're winning. A Jedi who was helping us was found butchered in the open street. Those gangsters did horrible things to him.
You're sure it was gangsters who killed the Jedi?
Yes and no. Reliable information is scarce.
Kipuna malituta od mishka kabano tazema.
Morgukai are an Ikto cult. Jedi hunters trained to resist the Force.
I've been trained to deal with Sith, Ambassador.
I assume the dead Jedi was too. The gangsters' attack on Minister Plenid was a diversion. Their true goal was hijacking a Republic military freighter carrying cybernetic combat implants.
Eso puda no pachunti faguta jigotovogisa.
We don't need Kintan Kings with enhanced speed and strength. When you have the implants, take them to an arms merchant named Nurkulus. He secretly works for Barish.
pull to the Musta or brand it down Pio to Bushi Wampa. Jekinya Hasa Obobiska Wampa Hoopa.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Habanotase makipuna, malituta odmishka. Chaskruni do pat kurira, do kanki kung. Otahumpa, murirava, fupa, chipampa wula.
They killed someone you cared about, didn't they?
At ambumpa, oshura mokili mokranki. O grani tampio tapushi wumpa, putula musta. Stuka mogoto parchichisa domba.
I'll say this much for you. You've got guts.
Chikospa ini kudar iji liska chanaga wa. Toga wata kiko uba kiri wata puki donko. Chonki faguta chiho poda ji oto vokise.
I'm not afraid of this gang. Give the immobilizers to me.
Chusa yo mata chitoya, asubi mota uipa. Umba hupa, chikilia umpasa do biska.
Thank you.
Usa da bruja? Uomi topi.
There, good as new.
Tio Penki.
Welcome to Nerculus Arms. If it shoots, stabs, fries, or detonates, I stock it. I see you've got Barisha's combat implants. You'll be a happy hut. I gotta say, I expected a lot more Jedi after the Kintan King slaughtered that other one. You're all they sent?
Jedi leave law enforcement to the proper authorities.
Proper authorities? A Nar Shaddaa? You just landed here, didn't you? One thing's for sure. The Mountain won't be happy when he finds out what you did. That's what they call the Kintan King's leader, by the way. The Mountain. Three guesses why.
Gangsters like to sound tougher than they are.
In this case, it's no exaggeration. Saw him once. Wish I hadn't. Only thing the Kintan King's fear is the Mountain. He's everywhere, all the time.
How can that possibly be true?
All I know is, the Mountain has a reputation for staying on top of things. Just take care that you're not one of them. Say, since we're being so cordial and sharing, maybe we can discuss a little side business. Those combat implants are first-rate merchandise. We could, score a sweet profit selling a few in the black market.
That technology is a gift from Barish to the Republic.
Hey, I'm not saying we take them all. Besides, Barish has other gifts. I'll tell Barish the Kintan Kings used some combat implants before you raided them. He'll believe me as long as you don't disagree. What Barish doesn't know won't hurt him, and that'll make us richer. Sound good?
I'm not making any deals with you.
Hey, take it easy. I was only kidding. Hey, look, Barish is on the holo. Hey, we got back all those combat implants, boss.
Puegi matako, nankise.
We intercepted a holo message ordering the Kintan Kings to protect their slave market. They're selling kidnapped Republic citizens.
Putting slavers out of business is always a pleasure.
You want to act quickly on this, Master Jedi. Some of the kidnapping victims are Force-sensitive children who are passing through here on their way to the Jedi. I shudder to think what those criminal scum have in mind for the children.
No one's harming innocents while I'm around.
Barish believes the gang's slave market is in the ruins of an old casino.
It's time to finish this.
There is no need to discuss this further. Please hurry. Free our people before it's too late.
Thank you.
You're the fabled Jedi killer? Shouldn't you be taller? How do you plan to achieve this?
Se gota do muti ki hasa da punyo, please di woto.
Leave those innocent people alone. I'll face you.
Ta uz azugas uval tum ni chakurka dimaji.
Thank you.
Chief Riken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The power guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in, leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Took guts going in there alone.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
I'm shocked General Var Suthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
Thank you.
Chanusna, Asubwi Mota Uipa, Muja Dob Chalka. Ai Tutamishka Jiholokuta, Kutogi Kumpa, Jijino Liamakichisa.
You have me at a loss. What exactly are you?
Antahumpa. Muri rava fupa jipampa wula. Chaskruni do pat kuri raha do kanki kung. Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tuta odmishka. Kula woska. Wabo nutskre uka tekalia.
Regardless of Barisha's motives, you'll pay for everything you've done.
Mistuka mo goto parchichisa domba. O bagthra wana waga mi bunawa dwe dwipe.
This information must be revealed to Ambassador Haverdon. You're still only motivated by greed, Barish. You can't buy your way to respectability. You have to earn it. Swoop gang won't be causing any more trouble.
Chobut I kafstuan bile jihulokuta. O kakiza spida perupa. Gadwa shiniko higa danulia. Bagthra wanawaga mi punawa dwe dwipe.
Isn't it?
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Ryken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
How many Power Guards are there? What are they like?
That's way above my security level. But I've heard they're amazing. Even stronger than a Jedi. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
A Republic agent named Galen came here. What happened to him?
They captured him alive. Their leader wanted him. Imperials are taking people for testing to the main lab. It's in the red light sector. Not sure exactly where.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the red light sector. I'll have a plan. Ryken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
Kintan kings are retreating thanks to you. Republic citizens are finally safe.
I should be happier, but Barish just told me some distressing news.
I believe you're doing the right thing.
Nar
Shaddaa is critical to the Republic's future, and allies are in short supply. I'll work with you, Barish, but I'll keep a close eye on your activities. Thank you for everything you did, especially revealing the truth.
My pleasure.
As you're among the few people I can trust here, would you take on another matter?
A local man named Ilox has requested Republic assistance in the red light sector. If you find yourself there, please speak to him.
Pads are currently open for business.
name's Ilox. I'm a freelance private investigator. We need to talk.
I understand Jedi get asked for help all the time, but this is important.
Someone from the Republic needs to know what I've stumbled onto, in case I get disappeared.
I don't understand. Are you in some kind of danger?
Almost always, but this is different. There's bad business going down at Club Euphora. So some Republic fleet officers go in, but they never came out. I decided to snoop around, made it to one of the back rooms. It was full of slave cages.
Why would a club need slave cages?
You'd be surprised what goes on here. But there's more to this. Club Euphora has major security, way above normal. The guards are boosted with combat adrenals and cybernetic implants. Whatever's happening, it's worth killing to keep secret. Somebody needs to rescue those officers.
Thanks for bringing this to me. I'll take it from here.
May the Force be with you. I always wanted to say that.
I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
If I disrupt power to an entire city sector, innocent people might be injured.
Trust me, no one there is innocent. Regardless, the fluctuations will be short-lived and harmless. Send in coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out.
This is where you buy all the best technology. Some of it's even legal.
Dobeida nakta chuna. Mokili maklunki. Niat ambompa boshuda.
Is something wrong here?
Neompe botmalia bedwana nibobo. Che chopa guma. Wa fapa. Jiwonta hompa muli. Rabampaula. Kipuna male tota admishka kabanotasema.
Sounds like things are headed in a dark direction.
Chiliska chananga wa ning chi kospa inigo dade. Kiko obo kili otabunki donko patagawata. Jitanka iliska chananga bumpa kambokni.
New.
Thank you. I'm Lieutenant Rail of the cruiser Coruscanti Flame. Never been so happy to see a Jedi in my whole life. Blast, I could barely see straight. They pumped me full of something. Makes my face numb.
Tell me what happened to the other officers.
I'm the only one left. Don't know what happened to the rest. These cute little dancers brought me and my shipmates here to blow off steam. Next thing we knew, the dancers were gone. Guards beat us half to death, threw us in these cages like animals.
It's going to be okay now.
I'm rescued. But what about the others? They smuggled us out one by one in waste containers. Nobody came back except for a gunnery ensign. He was different. Didn't even recognize me. Wherever they took him, something terrible happened.
We must learn the truth of this.
I think I might know where to start. I heard the guards mention the quarantine zone. I think that's where they took the others. Please, you have to save them.
I'll turn the quarantine zone upside down if that's what it takes.
Be careful. The quarantine zone is toxic. If bad guys can survive there, they must be pretty tough. Thanks for busting me out. I owe you one.
You know the names of your masters. Glitter Stim and Giggle Dust, Magnetar and Whiff. And I know them too. I've walked that road you walk, yet here I stand spice-free. I was addicted to Rill for 21 years, only managed to kick it when my connection dried up. That's why, for the sake of these other friends here, someone's gotta cut off the supply.
It sounds like a good idea, but you hardly look up to it.
Scars of a wild life, you know. I was hoping you could help. There's real labs up and down these blocks, serving thousands of addicts. Take them out, and those addicts will be forced clean by pure lack of supply. Can you imagine making that difference?
I've always hated the spice trade. I'm in.
Yes, sir. Time to get it done. Here, I'll show you where the real labs are. They're like the hearts of the operation, or lungs, or something you've got a few of. Take them down and the dealers run out of product. It's all downstream from there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
Good evening, Dr. Charnicus, at your service. I've never had the pleasure of meeting a Jedi in person. Well, not one who is still alive. This seems an opportune moment to reveal that I am not Imperial. I merely worked for them.
If you come along quietly, I'll take that into consideration.
I'm honored to turn myself into such a fair-minded person. Give me a moment and I'll revive the good Captain Trezine, and I'm sure he's eager to speak with you.
What's going on?
You've been rescued. Isn't that wonderful?
I don't know how you pulled this off by yourself, but thanks. They killed everyone but me.
I freed Lieutenant Rail from Club Euphora. He sent me.
Well, I'm glad he made it. What happened here was beyond horrifying. This lunatic doctor's been tearing our bodies apart, grafting pieces onto Imperial spies so they look like us.
A combination of surgery and genetic splicing. Amazing procedure. I'm the first to successfully perform it.
Why did the Empire have you perform this procedure on our people?
It was all part of a rather ingenious plan. The Empire was secretly replacing Republic fleet officers with its own agents. Men enjoying their shore leave made perfect targets. The Imperials wanted saboteurs throughout the Republic's warships. They planned to destroy the vessels from within.
From what Lieutenant Rail said, you've already replaced some of our people.
Yes, but they'll remain sleepers until they receive a signal to act. There's still plenty of time to apprehend them.
You deserve to die, monster.
But let's not be hasty. I'll gladly offer my expertise to the Republic. Think of all you could do.
To infiltrate the Empire? I guess I'd go along with using this filth.
The only thing we should do with this horrible man is lock him away.
You're right, of course. I'm not thinking too clearly right now.
Oh dear, you people are passing up a golden opportunity.
I'll escort this sicko to my superiors for punishment. Thanks for all your help.
See that this man pays for his crimes.
You can count on that, Master Jedi. Goodbye.
You did is being felt all over. I saw a line of addicts going north and another going east trying to find new suppliers. But the ones they found were swamped. Nearly everyone's been turned away.
How badly will they suffer?
I've been through it. It's like ice in your veins. Cramps, too. A lot of throwing up. But that pain's like pulling out a hook, you know? So once it's out, what you did here, it's gonna change some lives. Carry that with you.
there. Good as new.
Angrel told me you defeated Watcher One and Inquisitor Farav. Impressive.
Explains why you're not here. Scared, huh?
Even my Padawan is laughing at you.
You must be so embarrassed.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers. The best.
They served evil. The galaxy won't miss them.
No one will miss you, either.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. Mark I power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
Twisted. What have you done to these people?
Perfected them. What good is a weapon you can't control? They were only aliens, not as if their minds mattered. Kill the Jedi, cut out the Padawan's tongue, and bring it to me.
We're too late, Ryken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted datapad on an Imperial officer. Looks important.
It may have information on where the enemy's moved to. Bring the datapad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
Thank you.
Yasado Punyo is die woto se gata domuti. Is a poda nopa chunki fa gutaji. Oto vokise. Subala wa unikupa. Tomti tak makichisa.
There was quite a rumble in the quarantine zone. Guessing that was you.
Imperials were behind the abductions at Club Euphora. I took out their base.
This whole deal was over my head, but I didn't know it was that high. I'll be sure to steer Republic people away from Club Euphora from now on. Take care. And if you get a chance, an old friend in the industrial zone could use someone like you. His name's Gannick.
I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
This location was secret. You had security, safeguards.
They knew our passcodes and overrides. Took them only seconds to get down here.
You kept us out of the loop. Hid the power guard facility. Never told us about these weapons. We stayed. Supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
I agreed with you about evacuating. Your superior overruled us.
He was incompetent. I should have been in charge months ago. With Raikin dead, I'm acting bureau chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Chief Raikin promised to unlock these Imperial files.
Then take it up with him. His body's over there.
Wait a minute. This Jedi is the only person who can stop those things.
I gave you an order, Agent.
And I lost my hearing during the fight. Give me the data pad. I'll do my best. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the power guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
Make those scum pay for what they did to us.
You have your information. The rest is up to you.
I'm sorry for keeping you here. Find some place to hide until this is over.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Var Suthra. We need immediate reinforcements. Mark the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
derailments. Return to your post.
You're fine.
Examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Human not wearing the Imperial uniform. Don't see much else when the Empire's working us to death. I'm Gannock. Foreman's my official post, but most of my time spent organizing the Resistance. First the Huts, now the Empire, you know?
The Jedi's never too busy to aid a friend of the Republic.
We need help now more than ever. There's a chemical plant nearby. Sources say the Empire's designing toxins to kill specific sentient species. I sent an agent to dig up intel, find out what they're planning, but she's gone missing. The plant is crawling with Imperial guards, so infiltration's not an option. I need an assault on the plant, head on. We need to get into their mainframe, see what the Empire's plotting.
The Empire can't keep any secrets from me. I'll do it.
Glad to have you on board. Find the plant's mainframe. Plug this data scanner in, and I'll get remote access. We'll find out who exactly the Empire's planning to murder with their chemicals.
Thank you.
I've got access. Excellent. I'll have their security down in no time. Take a minute to rest. Must have been tough fighting through their defenses. Just another second, and there, I'm in. Here we are. Everything about the toxins, what the Empire's doing with them, and these chemicals. The Empire's using them to kill every evil Kai on Nar Shaddaa. Probably a favor to the Hutts.
This is a crime against the galaxy. I won't allow it to continue.
We've got to act fast. No telling how many evil Kai they've killed already. Looks like these chemicals are used at some kind of extermination factory run by a Commander Vergest. I need you to storm that factory and shut it down, now!
I'll strike them immediately. The Empire won't have time to react.
Thank you. You will have thanks from the entire Evil Kai community. Get inside the extermination factory, then find some way to shut it down.
Nice moves. Thought I was gonna be sick if those Imperials touched me one more time. I'm called Abyss, Republic agent. Gannock send you?
I took down the chemical plant for him.
Good thing he found you. His cause is running out of time. Vergost, the commander here, he's a real monster. Once you hit the chemical plant, he stepped up the slaughter. Now Vergost's holed up in his command post, killing Evokai as part of his genocide program. You've got to take him down.
I can sense the Evokai suffering. This ends now.
Good deal. I'll get some Republic support and meet up with you. Now hurry! Stop Vergost, and his genocide program's toast.
My work's nearly complete. You can't stop me. No one can. My Evokai friends will have to be patient while I destroy you.
You're finished, Vergost. Surrender while you can.
My progress can't be slowed. How do I explain this to a Republic lackey? Aliens are weak and impure, a blight on the galaxy. I'm carrying out the Emperor's will and gaining key alliances. This is only the beginning.
What's the Empire planning? You're gonna start killing aliens on other planets?
Enough! When I present my victims to the Emperor, your body will top the pile.
Thank you.
Empire's invested decades into this operation. It doesn't end here.
Shut up, Furghost. You're finished. What are you waiting for? Kill the monster.
Wait. I know everything about the Empire's other extermination factories. You can't afford to lose me.
He's bluffing. Kill him!
Don't be a fool, Jedi. You know you need me alive.
Enjoy Republic custody. You'll spend the rest of your life there.
I hope you're right about this.
Leave the decisions to your superiors, girl.
I'll look forward to your interrogation. That felt good. Great job taking him down.
Republic troops just contacted me. You've taken the factory, and Calder, where is she?
Over here, Chief. Your buddy sprung me. Captured Commander Furghost, too. Should have killed him if you asked me.
I came here to resolve the situation, not engage in senseless slaying.
True, Master Jedi. He's worth more to us alive anyway. I've got to take off. The factory survivors are coming in now, and they need my help. The Evokai are in your debt. You've given us the strength to keep fighting for our home.
Gannick's right. You should be proud. Now go on. I'll take over from here.
Analangan Perlo. Amka Kalami Nayakira Rebua.
Thank you.
Galen? What happened to you?
I resist the pain. He always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins. Spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
You can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Sadic, has the Republic's Mark III power guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Sadic plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of power guards.
Sadic's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Ah! Neural override restarted. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
No. There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Sadic.
Free me? From this? Even without Sadic controlling me. I won't live like this.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Sadic together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
Don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Safer if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Sadic's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
wandu vu zed nebzepsi un kwadzo luzutu otsulu natau. Rugel afna mul konfu eses kwenu unsu sposu. Jonu luganda la modu odada justakun.
You believe something bad has happened?
Enswez unda metula uwa yoksede. Zakazag urgelu kwal kunkas urtumu nula uma. Uwata male subu vuzu jemur dul lunu.
You don't want to free Kessler?
Lu ujupulu tunku muhaba ukunet mejeb bala. Uju nunsab tutub guzu aga nueska numska bala. Musu tueg non gushele siguru u jurepensu sensta.
Keep your voice low. These buildings are abandoned, but Imperial probe droids do sweeps periodically. Zan Loren, Republic Intelligence. Thanks for checking in. I've heard you've made yourself a hero to some of the alien refugees around here.
Care to try your hand at a prison break?
Care to give me a few more details before I commit?
I knew you Jedi are known for your wisdom. This is about the Empire. The atrocities they hide behind Nar Shaddaa's neutrality. This is Shadow Town. Prison city filled with the Empire's worst assassins and madmen. Kept on ice till Papa Sith needs them.
Why would we release Imperial prisoners?
It's not just Imperials who wash up here. The Empire holds prisoners of war, our men, and the worst of this whole mess. Camp 27. We know they're holding Akko Domi here, one of the Jedi heroes of the Battle of Sullust. And we want him back.
I would not wish any Jedi spirit exposed to such a place.
They say Akko Domi was one of the best young Jedi in years. Close to yourself, even. The security in Camp 27 is tighter than I've ever seen. Their access codes are in parts, split among teams of guards, so no one enters alone. Every few minutes, they swap out the entire code.
How do you plan to accomplish this?
You'll need to find the camp wardens when they're outside the shields. Get the codes from them. The whole thing, mine. No one man's got more than one part.
Once I've got them, you want them here, or am I heading in?
Come back. I need to get an imprint of the codes, in case you don't make it out again. Good luck, and go quickly. If the codes change before you're in, we're lost.
You're fine.
Are you Kessler?
Jaskruni do pat kuli ra do kanki kung.
Wo grani tampio da pushi wompa, pu tula musta. Chonki faguta, jiho poda ji oto vokise.
Just tell me where to go.
Piti do tenya go kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya. Umpa hupa, jikilia umpasa do biska.
New.
I got your cred stick back.
Kuchusa yo mata chitoya, asubwi mota uipa. Umpa hupa, chikilia umpasa do biska. Taus azulas uval tun mi chakurka di maji.
Got Kessler's report.
Umoked mots uvu odeb apa. Warabuj dat statul dun un mod tatolle ranza tuega.
I've got the codes.
All right, just let me scan them. If this doesn't work, at least our techs have somewhere to start the next time.
By the end of today, Camp 27 will be a memory.
And it's one I'll do my best to forget. The codes will only be good for a little bit longer. Hurry and use them to get inside, then access the security console and let me know you're in. If you can pull this off, you'll be rescuing a true hero of the Republic.
Thank you.
Hang on. Our slicers are trying to tap the line.
God, that's fantastic. I can't believe you made it into Camp 27.
On your own, I mean. We've gotten plenty of guys in the other way. Don't let it go to your head, though. There's no telling what the Empire's hiding in there.
When I'm done, there won't be anything but bones.
Ha! From your lips to the Emperor's ears, my friend. Now we've got no specs on this place, nothing. For anyone in the cells, assume they're one of ours and spring them. Your main target is Akko Domi. He's a Jedi. Led the rescue effort on Solace that kept the Empire from enslaving half the planet, but got caught himself.
I'll save him. You don't need to convince me.
The Republic's lucky to have you. Now send a team to wait outside the shields. They can back you up if you need it on the way out. Good luck.
Please don't kill me. I can help you. Whatever you're looking for, I can find it.
I've come to free the Jedi.
Akko Domi, are you really asking to... never mind, that's who you want. I can summon him, no problem. Right here. Now, I'm just going to wait over...
Who comes before me? I am Akko Domi. The Lord of Camp 27. No one seeks me out. Soldiers beg with their final breath to perish, rather than to look upon my face.
Come back to the Republic. Turn your back on what the Empire made you.
How tiresome. Will you offer me mercy now? Healing? A chance to turn back to the light? I've been here 6 years. I've seen your Republic heroes turn on each other like dogs for a scrap of meat. I've seen human nature at its core, and there is no light there.
Don't judge every man by your own weakness.
There has never been a captive here so noble he did not eventually succumb. How long do you think you'll last? Slaughter him, my students! Slowly. I feel the darkness in you, the joy you felt at my apprentices' deaths. Will you kill me as well? Or does your hatred demand more? Would you rather see me scream, draw it out for days while I beg you to end it?
Return, and you can be the man you once were.
Fine. Make your empty gestures. Save my life. Inviting me into the Republic is like bringing poison into your flesh. Sooner or later, it will kill you.
We'll take him from here. There's a Jedi healer arriving on the next starship.
Never take your eyes off him. He's still a danger.
No one can be vigilant forever. And when they let down their guard, all will learn the magnitude of your failure.
All right, boys. Gag him and drag him. Let's get out of here. Give him that.
Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
Only a madman would sacrifice his own humanity for power.
No price is too high to become war incarnate. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angro would appreciate that.
No, we'll kill you first.
Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control Factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
You're in control, Galen, not him. He has no power over you.
I have all the power. I am power.
not anymore. Never again. With you, Jedi. Let's finish this.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Var Suthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been. A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Let's get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree, but I'm ready to be done with this. Go ahead, Agent Diaz. You should check in with General Var Suthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. It was interesting working with you. Good luck.
Had a slice into the intercom at Camp 27. I heard everything. Akodomi is still called Savior by so many people, but he had so much evil inside him. Perhaps the Jedi Council can still find something left of who he used to be.
It's giving him that chance that makes us better than the Empire.
They offer their prisoners torture. We should offer ours balm. Eventually their people may see which is better. Thank you for shutting down that factory of horrors. There are free men of the Republic who'll bless your names each night. We will turn this place. I swear it. Nar Shaddaa must join the Republic, so the Empire can never hide such monstrosities again.
Examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General. But a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Keeping secrets got people killed. The reason they died can't stay hidden.
I'll file a full report with my superiors, and hope they don't drum me out of the service. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
Let's help him. Anyone who earns a death mark from the Empire can't be all bad.
Wouldn't go that far, but his tactical knowledge could prove invaluable. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
We'll bring the Admiral in safely.
Be careful out there.
Greetings. I am Valis. Your quick response is most appreciated. Please forgive the deception. Admiral Hacklin remains Darth Angrel's faithful servant. His name simply made this meeting convenient.
He's a Sith! Kill him!
Now, really, is that any way to treat your family?
Family? Kira, you know this man?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to confuse you. Us.
Your Padawan isn't who you think. She's no Jedi. She's a child of the Emperor. Like me. And it's time she returned to our father's warm embrace.
Kira is my Padawan. If that were true, I'd know it.
Deception comes easily to our family. The dark side runs strong in us.
I'm not a Sith. Don't let him turn you against me. We can defeat him. Together.
We have no quarrel, Jedi. Return to your ship and let Kira come home. The Emperor wills it.
It doesn't matter where she came from. She's my Padawan.
Tell our father not to expect any calls or letters.
There's no escaping your destiny, Kira. Thanks to your little brush with Darth Angrel, the Emperor knows you're alive and where to find you. No matter where you go, Father sees you. He sees you right now. And he wants you back.
I'd rather die than see him again.
So be it, sister.
Goodbye. Isn't teamwork grand? Thanks for sticking by me. I know this was a big shock, but I can explain. My parents were Sith, but the Emperor isn't my father. Child of the Emperor is just a title. I was taken from my parents when I was a baby. Raised in the Sith Academy with others like Valis. It was brutal.
I can only imagine the pain we must have endured.
Pain became normal. There were worse things. Every so often, the other children were taken to see our father. They came back different. Nobody ever remembered meeting the Emperor. One day, I realized I couldn't remember anything from the past week. They were doing the same thing to me.
I'm starting to understand. You escaped the Sith, didn't you?
Nobody treats me like a droid and gets away with it. I was still a child then. Small enough to stow away on a supply ship leaving Imperial space. Lived in lots of bad places until I met Master Kwix. She brought me to the Jedi. Changed my life.
Did you tell Master Kwix about your past?
No. How would I even begin? By the way, I was born a Sith. Is that a problem? I always knew sooner or later I'd have to come clean. Just hoped I could prove myself as a Jedi first. Now the Emperor knows where I am. The Sith will never stop hunting me.
They'll take you over my dead body.
I'm having a very inappropriate urge to kiss you. But I won't. I'm ready to tell the truth. To Master Kwix, the Jedi Council, everyone. No more secrets. We should probably let the General know he's not getting his Admiral.
The Admiral was never here, General. This was a trap.
Last. I'm sorry for putting you in harm's way on a lie. It won't happen again. I'm afraid there's more bad news. Your Jedi Masters both missed their last two comm checks.
That isn't like Master Kwix. What planet did you send her to?
Tatooine. Master Orgus went to Alderaan. I need you to find out what's happened to them and our weapon labs.
Understood, General. But first, I need to consult with the Jedi Council on an important matter.
More important than saving the galaxy from Darth Angrel? I'd like to know what that is.
Sorry, General. Jedi business.
Fine, if that's how you want to play it. Angrel's still out there. May the Force be with us all. Var Suthra out.
Let's get this over with. Master Kwix and Orgus need our help. I'll be meditating in my quarters. Let me know when we're at Tython.
Master Satil, my mission has become more complicated. Masters Orgus and Kawix have disappeared. I'm headed for Tatooine and Alderaan to find them. But first, my Padawan has something important to tell you. Kira?
I was born on Dromund Kaas. My parents were Sith. Ooh, much easier the second time. There's more, obviously.
I should hope so. Give me time to assemble the Council. Most of us are still off-world.
And then my master convinced me to come here and tell you. That's pretty much everything.
We've heard rumors about these children of the Emperor before, but this finally confirms their existence.
Troubling that we never sensed the truth about Kira, and Master Kuix brought her to us.
That makes her especially dangerous. She can't be allowed to remain free.
Kira's master should have a voice in this. What do you recommend?
The situation doesn't require a reaction. I just thought you should know the truth.
And now that we know, we can't ignore the threat she represents to our entire order. To allow her to remain a Padawan, become a Jedi Knight? It's inconceivable.
Is it? Did we not first learn of the children of the Emperor from a Sith turned to the light?
Master Braga speaks the truth. No one is beyond redemption.
It was natural for you to fear our reaction, considering your upbringing. What's important now is that you leave your past behind and devote yourself to the Jedi. Can you do that?
I've been trying to ever since Master Kawix found me.
Kira's a good Padawan. I trust her with my life.
There you have it. I need no further proof of Kira's loyalty.
Agreed. And I believe the best course of action is to leave Kira where she is.
This is a mistake. If Master Kawix were here, she'd tell you the same.
Until she returns, this Council's ruling stands. Kira is safest in your care.
I appreciate you giving her another chance.
I promise I'll make you all proud. Even you, Master Caden.
You did well bringing this to us, but you should return to your mission. May the Force be with you on Tatooine and Alderaan.
I didn't notice the risk you took by standing up for me. I never felt this close to Master Kawix. Your support was special.
Anytime. I'm just glad we're staying a team.
Thanks, I'll keep that in mind. Ready to go whenever you are, Master.